sector, we are a huge knowledge hub. The industry should be the first place that people go to when they are looking for anything to do with employment.
We really funnel people into the formal labor system. That's something that's being perceived more today.
I think flexi staffing will be the go-to when it comes to the form of employment across a lot of sectors and industries. So medium to long term, we are very, very optimistic.